Okay, that's how this works. And that gets me to the checkpoint, so now if I continue, I continue from here. Okay. Alright, so we don't have enough for box beef yet. I can boost my life gauge by one more. I will save my game. All right, so water bottle gun. But nothing spilled. Good. All right, and the second half of this level. I might end up only doing the one level this time. Save.
Move on.
Emergency! Emergency! This train is totally out of control. Activate emergency brakes. Repeat. Activate emergency brakes.
I appreciate the warning being the train is out of control. It's totally out of control.
Nothing personal, but is it number one or number two?
It's number, I don't know where I'm going, is what it is.
Personal, but is
how do I get to the second car?
Two?
Back says go to the second car. Okay, the boot goes to the caboose. Well, I get it. So down here. Aha.
Nothing personal, but is it number one or number two?
Go. I'm glad I got the one up.
Ready? Action!
A lot better about continuing to appear to the closer to the end of the level. Or left checkpoint.
Thank you.
normal versus fight. Okay, well, far so good. Sort of, kind of. Back to full health, back to full power-ups. Okay, so this is definitely all about optimizing your plan. Alright, so for this level, this part I have to beat everybody to get. Level if it matters here. This one I gotta be supposed to beat the guy. There we go.
Have been activated. The emergency brakes have been activated. Thank goodness.
All right.
Move on.
Don't have to buy any power-ups yet, so. Here we go.
Friendly neighborhood arch rival, but you're a little late. The ritual has begun.
I know you.
The name's Alistair. Nice punch back there, by the way.
What's this about a ritual? I hope you guys aren't up to anything weird. Kids are watching this too, you know.
Right. Well, since you'll die anyway, I guess I can reveal to you our evil plan. Ahem. For many years, we have fought against Captain Blue for control of the world of Moon.
Did he pull out a piece of paper to read off of?
However, it has recently been brought to our attention that this world may in fact be fictional. If celluloid should become obsolete, we too will be destined to lie forever on the cutting room floor of history. In order to counter this threat,
he's reading from the script.
And take over the world beyond Hollywood.
Sheesh. I hate it when they have all these subplots.
else. The key to our success is the DNA of the creator.
As long as we actually last DNA action here with a slightly more complex motivation.
We'll be able to come and go at will in the world of humans, which is why we need the girl.
The girl? You mean Sylvia?
Well, that seems to be the general idea. But hey, I don't give a rip about all that. The only thing I'm interested in is testing my own strength. You've been making waves in our world, but you should realize you're just a sidekick. Let's see who's the strongest once and for all.
All right, looks like the audio is lagging behind the video. This is a
just go for it.
Not sure if that's a gameplay thing or what. You're Dante. You're basically a Dante's moveset. Aha. Yeah. Oh, hey, that can work. Hey, lightning. Okay.
Why, you're pretty strong. And that move, the one you did back there. Tell me, what do they call you?
Beautiful. Well, yeah, that works.
I'm Joe. Beautiful Joe.
Now we've got a superhero Joe. Name.
How fitting.
Now to go back to my home. Now my home video game franchise needs me.
The warrior Alistair was dead. Joe felt that he had lost an old friend, and his heart was heavy with conflicting emotions. But Joe is unstoppable. He bravely hurls himself into the mystery of the creator's DNA in order to save the lovely Sylvia. Thus, he faces the most agonizing battle any superhero could ever be forced to encounter.
Yikes! I completely forgot about Sylvia!
The grueling attacks of the evil forces know no end. Appearing before his battered body, the most imposing of the shadows shows no mercy. Don't forget to catch Joe and company next time in The Magnificent Five.
Is this it? Am I done for? You're kidding, right? Oh, come on! No! Come on! Help
hey,
me
you
run
get-
around, huh?
Alright.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe, and also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.